Welcome to The Keyframe. My name is Moore from the Bloop Animation channel, bringing you the latest news for the world of animation and visual effects. Coming up next, Miyazaki's collection exclusive on Amazon, Pixar's Lava free to watch, and a Pez Dispenser movie. For the first time in history, a collection of Hayao Miyazaki's works will be released in one single set in North America. The collected works of Miyazaki will be launched exclusively on Amazon on Blu-ray. The set will include all of 11 Miyazaki's feature-length animation films, including hours of bonus material and a TV pilot from his 1972 anime series, Little Samurai. The collected works of Miyazaki will hit Amazon on November 17th. Pixar's latest animated short, Lava, which was screened before Inside Out, is now available to watch for free exclusively on the Disney Movies Anywhere app for iOS for a two-week window, starting July 30th and ending on August 12th. Lava was written and directed by James Ford Murphy, a veteran Pixar animator, and tells the story of a lonely volcano who sings in the hope of meeting someone to spend his life with. If you haven't seen it, it's highly recommended. In the post-LEGO movie era, we might expect to see many studios trying to replicate the success of the movie, but you might not expect it to go this far. Last week I reported that Sony was developing an animated emoji film, but now we might get something even more strange. Envision Media Arts has partnered up with Pez Candy to make an animated feature starring Pez dispensers. Lee Nelson, the founder of Envision Media Arts, says, "We've created a world unique to Pez and a story that will touch the hearts of many." The indie production studio is based in Los Angeles and so far has no animated project under its belt. The film is being written by Cameron Fay, who is currently working on a Three Stooges movie. Alright, that's all for today. Thanks for watching The Keyframe. New episodes come out every week with the latest news from the world of animation and visual effects. Don't forget to subscribe and visit bloopanimation.com.